Seen a bumper crop like this in ages.
So bad. I cannot hold my tools.
No. See? No, the jug of this, the jug of that, don't the jug of dog this.
All for nothing.
What the golly blasting devils are you doing, men? What plague? An unfortunate turn of events, that's all. Get back to chiseling. If we don't deliver that head on time, the infestor will twist my plums off.
Is that what you'll tell Emil's widow? That a cow crushed him and it was an accident? This, sir, is a grave matter. It requires a specialist, some mage or warlock.
What happened here?
Look! It's that witcher who's come to town. Maybe he can do something. An exorcism or the like. We should ask how much coin he'll want.
Saw your notice. Got a problem with... a cow? Fear a plague, is that it?
Yes, indeed, and a horrid one at that. We've asked the gods something true we have. In Zerikania, they've sent a plague of locusts, then of frogs. With us, they skipped right to raining cows down on us.
Enough! Enough! No need to sow panic. Come, Master Witcher, I shall divulge to you the matter at hand. Yes, an unfortunate matter indeed, to be crushed by a cow. A true shame, Emil. He was a good worker. I told them at once there had to be a simple explanation, but that lot, no. Right away they started in screaming, plague! Demanding higher wages for hardship, poor working conditions, you see? They'll ruin me, the blotters.
My job is to figure out why a cow fell from the sky, that it?
That too. The thing is, since none bothered to clear the cow corpse, some filths overrun the other pit. We fear to venture there.
Not surprised. Cow, where'd it come from? What kind was it?
Why, the ordinary spotted kind. Nothing unusual. Its corpse rots in the other pit, sends out its stench, and Emil lies right beneath it. Will you tend to the matter and take on the contract?
What exactly is going on here?
Construction of a statue of the Prophet Lepiota. We're carving it. Not all at once, that is, but piece by piece. A pious infestus revived the project after years of neglect. He's engaged all nearby quarries in its completion. And we would be on schedule were it not for the incident. Please, Master, will you look into it?
Need to know more about this accident. Anyone actually see what happened?
No, but sounds there were. Osterv had just gone to see how Emil was getting along when suddenly we heard an ear-botching boom. Moments later, something smashed into one of the cranes.
Doubt it was the cow that hit the crane.
Probably true. At any rate, come morn, we ventured out to sea, but the vermin drove us off. With that, all work came to a halt, has remained so since. Master, tarry no longer, please. Will you take on the matter?
Need to talk about my reward before I decide.
Ah, time for a good haggle. So how much would you take? Fine. But that is the sum total. No bonuses or gratuities on top. Understood.
Fine, I'll look into it. Might be a botched portal, but I doubt it.
Lepiota reward you with progeny aplenty. I shall keep an eye out for your return.
I'm going to save with my hands! Watch your stones!
Thank you.
must be Emil. Workers mentioned him. Poor guy, unlucky as all hell. Right, now where do I start? Crushed by something heavy. Skull base is cracked. Fresh tooth marks. Necrophages. But they got to him after his death. Won't learn anything else from the body. Tissues crushed in places. Must have fallen from quite a height. Got sliced open. Not much blood, so it happened after death. Heart had already stopped pumping. Tooth marks. Small ones, though. So necrophages left them clearly. Sure sniffed out their feast fast. Deep claw wounds. Spread between talons indicates a draconid. A wyvern, probably. But these wounds weren't the cause of death. Got it. All clear now. Cow died when it fell from a great height. Draconid must have dropped it. A youngster probably trying to get the cow back to its nest, but it proved too heavy. Emil's bad luck to be standing right underneath. And then there's the crane. Draconid must have hit it pretty hard. Dropped the cow, then probably tried to steady its flight. Got hurt in the process. Good. Should be simple to track down. Traces of Draconid blood. Barely perceptible. I'm on the right track. Started bleeding heavily. Wound was more serious than I thought, looks like. Smells like... Distillery. Raised a ruckus, made a mess, then moved on. Damn it. Half-eaten body with scorch marks? Definitely not a wyvern. Slizzard. Gotta be. They breathe fire. Crawled through through here. Clearly too tired to fly. Was in a bad way, barely crawling. Second Draconid landed here, a larger one. Waited for the smaller one to heal, then they flew off together. Should be easy to track. Smaller one was still bleeding, luckily. Flew off together, probably bound for their nest. Another cow. This one's been dead a lot longer, though. Slizzard did this, too. Can tell by the claw marks, the burns. Must feel safe here. Trail ends here. Nest's up there. I bet the farm on it. Must be that ruined Fort LaFogue mentioned. Worth a look. Wonder what happened at Mumcron.
Have you learned how that cow came to fly?
Yeah, you can get back to work. And it wasn't a plague of falling cows.
Did I not say so from the start? A weight off my chest. So what was behind the animal's plummet?
Young Slizzard flying over the quarry dropped it. Was trying to get it back to its nest, food for its mother and siblings. Probably heard the last of the beasts. Burned the nest, eggs, everything.
A praiseworthy precaution, but as I said, I can only pay you what we agreed. I simply haven't any more.
Here, take this. And I thank you, Master.
All cleared up now, right? No gods, no plague, just the dragon, but it's gone too. We're to pay Emile's widow compensation, and that will be that. So, why do you still stand there and wait, men? Back to work, chop chop!
And I've a notion suspicious workings are still afoot. What became of the builders who were to put the statue together? They were due 3 days back, yet there's still no sign of them at Ardesto.
They were crushed too, I'm certain of it. Or eaten, or locusts got them, like in Zerikania.
What's this rubbish you spout now? The architects wrote they would arrive a week late with a large shipment of marble from Metana for the prophet's beard. So stop flapping your yaps and get to work! Allow me to walk you away, Master. Truth be told, I lied. But I cannot have them panic again. The workers he mentioned, they've indeed vanished. Come see me later. I shall divulge to you the details. So, Master, the workers who vanished. How goes the search?
They vanished? What's that mean?
Just that. Along with ample supplies. I had placed an order. More than a dozen wagons reached the building site, yet 5 were lost along the way. Tools, food, building materials, and, first and foremost, the specialists we need. The chief architect included. I wrote to the architect to say the quarry awaits. He should send new plans. But the foreman said the architect was here, at Ardaiso. And this means...
He's missing too. Got it. I'll look around, see what I can learn.
Master, I know not how to thank you, but I beg you to hurry. We shall simply not finish without those 5 wagons.
Can't pull one over on me, Witcher. I can see you're a kid.
Impressive.
maggot-bummed freak!
Why even bother? What did they hope to steal? Hammers? A hunk of stone?
I see. All right. High time I set off.
Giddy up.
Of it. Kikimoras? More eggs. Need to incinerate these to ash. So, missing workers. This is what became of them. Here's the cart. Hey, wake up.
What?
Giddy up.
Wake up.
White Wolf of Salvatore.
Good evening.
Wake up. Wake up.
Leave me in peace, Witcher.
Food you for that?
Come on, get up.
Saint Lebioda sent you. I must now repair my wagon. They await me at the building site.
So long. Hey there. Just wonderful. Smashed bones. Damn, it was strong. Deep prints. Blood. Just trying to get away. Damn, ripped to shreds.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Thank you, Sir Witcher. Let Lebioda keep you in his care.
Oh, no.
Whoa!
Anything, I'm off to the hell.
Thank you, good sir. You would be the famous Witcher, would you not?
Exactly.
I shall hitch my wagon and set off for the monument works at once. They await me there.
In order. And verily I say unto you, if men were but to live.
Helped you finish the statue like you asked.
Master, what would I have done without you? Countless throngs of Lepiota's followers will praise in prayer.
And you'll pay me, right?
But of course, your reward. The Infestor is a serious man of enterprise. Our plan foresees mass conversions. With the donations that will follow, we aim to recoup the costs of production in 3 to 5 years. Everything has been calculated, you see, down to the last decimal.
Good luck then. Farewell.
It's yet another milestone. How am I to tell the Infestor?